Lara Trump phones Alabama voters with a unique invite nobody saw coming. President Donald Trump has stopped short of endorsing Roy Moore for Senate in Alabama, and he has not campaigned for him, but a new series of robocalls signified that the president's approach could be changing. The calls feature the president's daughter-in-law Lara Trump, the wife of Eric Trump, inviting Alabama residents to attend an appearance by President Trump in Florida next week, Al.com reported. "Hi, this is Lara Trump, calling on behalf of my father-in-law, President Donald Trump," she said in the recording. "I'm incredibly excited to invite you to an event in your area." A special rally event featuring President Donald Trump will take place on Friday, December 8 at the Pensacola Bay Center. To get your free tickets, please visit our website www.donaldtrump.com, she said. "We can't wait to greet you at the event and share this incredible experience. Thank you." This message is paid for by Donald J. Trump for President. The president has been noncommittal about his intent to campaign for Moore since the Republican Alabama Senate nominee has been embroiled in a sex scandal from 40 years ago. And on Monday, the White House said that President Trump would not campaign for Moore in Alabama. But the event is in Florida, meaning the possibility remains for him to campaign for Moore at that event. Moore's opponent, Democrat Doug Jones, told reporters at a campaign appearance in Montgomery on Friday that he was not concerned about the president campaigning for Moore in Florida. "We're going to continue to run our campaign the way we believe it should be, and that is directly to the people, talking about the kitchen table issues," he said. "So we're not going to worry about that. We're not going to worry about somebody that's campaigning in another state. We're going to be campaigning in Alabama, all the time, 24/7, between now and December 12th.